So, I know you can see it. So, I was clambering up the river and I slipped and headbutted a branch at the side of the river and it cut my face. Nothing I could do about it apart from just wait until I got home and band-aid it. But I'm not going to come all this way and not go for a swim. So, I'll just say this, if you are clambering up a river and it's dangerous and whatnot, and I should know this, I'm ex-military, so I should know the dangers of clambering up rivers, you know, especially, I haven't really got the right footwear on, but you should just be careful. I can't emphasise it enough, be careful, because even the most experienced person, you know, that does this all the time, you know, should know, you know, and it happens to us all. Everybody can have accidents, so just be real careful when you're doing it. I'm going to show you this little watering hole. I'm going to get in now because I'm still hot, I'm still sweating, so this is the best time to get in for me and cool off, you know, and adapt myself to the cold as quick as possible. So I'm going to quickly get in. I haven't brought my wetsuit, but I should be all right. Here comes my tag-alongs. I brought my family with me, but they're going to see this and they're going to be like, oh my God, what happened to you? And I've already bust my face open, so if it happens though, you can't do nothing about it. Woo! Oh, that's cold! That's Baltic! Man, I'm such a wimp now. That is unbelievable. Whoa. Whoa. Doesn't help that it's underneath the canopy, mind you. Whoa. 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 Oh my goodness. Oh man, I should put my head through. Oh my goodness! That is purple! Oh! Instant fucking hypothermia! God! Oh, you're not a wimp, you can do it. Oh, I don't know if you can see this, but this is very cool.
Whoa.
Yeah, I know. I've got a beer belly. Although I don't drink beer. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I think the best way to do it, like, is get in progressively. Just a little bit by little bit. You've got to find this without any hesitation, like, to get here. Is he going? Is he going? Or in the mango? To make that, like, looking at the bottom of that. Really cool. Hello, see the ice bath? You see the people on the ice bath? Yeah, well, you jumped after it. Up there, see that? See that? You jumped after it, yeah? Is that really bad? Come on. I'm in there, so I'm alright.
Yeah, I
am. Well, I'm adapting. It takes a while to your body to adapt to the cold. Pull a post to the camera, come on. The last time you just came straight up here, for a back flip after there, and we're almost straight up behind the body. You know what I mean? And you, the first time you were up here, you still climbed in the water at all. Yeah. Oh, you're in. That's it, you're in.
Oh my goodness!
Let's go and get that. Alright. Oh, next time I'm bringing my neoprene shoes. Why did I come with them? Here, Brody, climb to the tap one again so as I can film it. Climb to the tap one again so as I can film it. You gonna go up to the tap one? Oh, pardon me. Excuse me. So, this is my wee swimming spot. By the locals know it quite a lot, but I like it here because very rarely do people actually make the effort to get up here. So I actually love it here, you know. And it's a lot bigger than it looks like in the video, you know. It's probably about a good few metres, maybe about 15 or 20 metres long. And there, where's Brody? He's away up there, see him? He's away up there, see him? So... Oh, no hesitation at all. I wish I was still young. I went up to this one up here. There's one up the side here, up on this bit, and I bottled it. You know, I used to be the bravest kid alive, you know, like a bit like Brody. And you know what? I just bottled it this time. I think I'm getting old. Definitely getting old. Do you know what's good about this water? See, because it comes straight off the side of the hills. It doesn't come through any towns or any farms or anything like that, you know what I mean? It just comes straight off the hills. So it's about the cleanest water that you could possibly swim in. Oh, did you? Right, just be careful. See, you are 3 years, you'll probably be the one that hurts yourself. Anyway, I'm gonna sign off. I'm gonna enjoy the rest of the swim and leave it at that.